What's up?
What's cracking?
And what's the business?
What's going on, my music family, my internet babies, my locks, my loves, all new potential family members, all of my family members, how y'all doing, babies, and everybody that may be watching the same. Welcome and welcome back to another Lock Like This with host DJ Father Lock. That's your boy right here, continuing the request of our Lady Lock sister, Lady Lock Leah Sparks, requesting that I do the entire Renaissance album by Queen B and do a reaction to each and every song. And I'm going to continue that request with the song you all chose in the poll. Thank you all very much for going over and voting. And the song that was the winning choice is Queen Beyoncé's I'm That Girl. Queen B, what's new? You are definitely that girl. And without further ado, you all, let's hop right on into this reaction to Queen Beyoncé's I'm That Girl. Let's do it.
Cause I'm on that hoe.
She didn't slow the shit down.
That ass.
That slick as shit. Oh.
It's not the diamonds.
Hey, that slick as shit, Joe. Hey, Beyonce, I don't know who thought to have that rap going in the background with just the sick of shit. I can't get over this rap going on in the background. This beat is hot. I'm getting it already, yo. Like, this beat me already. Okay, go ahead.
And everything next to me is lit up to me. You see it. You see it when you look to me.
Hey, she snapped, y'all. She snapped the fuck out.
I didn't want this power.
Well, you got it, baby. You might didn't want it, but you got it, baby.
I'm just high all the time. In my world, my mind.
I love her voice, bro. And her range. This is sick, Beyonce.
Break it on the weekend.
Yo. Oh, she changed up, bro.
Let it begin. I'll be pulling up in a 92 to Ville Cadillac with them rules by my beasting. An American. I don't need no friends. I've been thugging for my.
Hey, she's not the fuck out. I just
such a heathen, wanna let me outside.
Once again, thanks, Leah. Thanks, Lady Lock. Thanks
bring
for your request.
Yeah. I can breathe again. Yeah. I've been beating down the block, knocking Basquiat out the wall. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how I ball. Cleanse me of my sins.
Wow.
My un-American life.
Oh. Hey. Oh, she snapped the fuck out on this. Man, I ain't even gotta get no review. Hey, y'all already know. Queen Beyonce. Okay, first let me thank my sister. Hey, Leah. Thank you, Lady Lock. I wanted to continue your request, and as you can see, I'm continuing it. To you, Queen B. I can't say now, y'all. Out of all the songs that I've done and requested, see, y'all, look, I'm getting tongue-tied, as usual. Out of all the songs that I have done a reaction to, thus far, I can say that I'm That Girl has become my new shit. Like, she snapped the fuck out on this. I like the way it started off, has give you that, like, you finna start juking. And then it starts going to the rap, and then it slow down. And then it goes into this Caribbean, like, good vibe. Let's put in the con, and just drive. Just let the wind blow. Let's sip a little something, let's chill. Let's do some little stepping, little dancing. This was another hot track to me. Another well done, put together project. Queen B, you shit it, babe. You did that, babe. Let me go and wrap this reaction up. Y'all already know. I give this a lot like it. A plus. This is another A plus one from the album for me, Beyonce. Thank you again, my lady, my sister, for your request. As you can see, we got it done. And to everyone that joined up, thank you so much for becoming a part of the Lock Family. I appreciate each and every one of my new Lock Family members. We are locked up, locked down, locked and loaded, locked for life. I am yours, you are mine, we are ours. This is Lockville, and we are the Locks. Alright, that's it for this reaction video. Thank you all once again for tuning in, and I will see you all in my next reaction video. And until then, always remember and always know that I love y'all. Bye, baby.